Man, Scar's a cunt. Unlike the other Lion characters, Scar actually has his claws out the whole movie. No, seriously. The animators were so impressed with Jeremy Irons' performance of Scar that they actually worked his facial features into the character. Frank Welker, best known for Scooby-Doo, provided all the lion roars for the movie. Oh, so Scooby-Doo can also do lion roars. Interesting. This movie has the best-selling home video record, with over 55 million copies sold to date. Damn.